Torg has made the call, and we will answer. I would follow that man to back in hell, to hell and back. I can't fucking talk. I'm already done.
Somebody hop in my thing.
Whoa, man.
Woo!
Woo!
Cool party bus.
Ah.
Yeah, careful there.
That was bad steering.
See, I'm not getting in that one.
I wasn't driving straight for
it. He's coming straight for us.
I love when the missiles miss, how they just spin in a circle in
the air. Oh, come on.
I'm not dead yet. I'm gonna live. Oh,
that was horse shit.
As you were starting to go down, I jumped out in the hopes to make the jump myself, and I caught the edge and fell.
I'm sorry I failed at that. Please don't do the torque thing yet.
Are you still dripping off that laser? Feels like you're taking a long time getting back to me.
Don't answer. You're too busy doing awesome stuff! Put the beacon on the ground!
One second, guys.
I got caught getting out of there. Alright, go ahead.
I didn't know that bridge had a hole in it.
It's at the end of the bridge. Okay.
It's horse shit.
Use your boosty thing.
My boosty A? Yeah.
Should Tony be-
Wait, are we going back over where we dropped the laser in the water?
I think we are, actually.
Nope, because that was behind us. God damn it.
Oh. Oh, we're on the other side, yeah.
Put that blim-blam piece of laser trash next to the beacon and stand far away, because things are gonna frickin' mother explode!
Okay.
I picked an awesome spot for you to watch this show. I even told us where to go.
I hate waiting!
Vantage point is back here
somewhere. Yeah. Oh! Gotta hit the hopper.
Nice.
Yeah!
Oops. I hesitated.
Oh, you forgot to.
But I did not drop into the thing.
Oh, it's over here?
Over here, guys. Oh, wait, yeah. We got
far
incoming
side.
Jerkwads.
Okay, I'm good.
Killing the puppies, killing them dead.
Sure thing, Tina.
Yep. Alright, this way.
Yep, up here.
We're just grabbing an oxygen cylinder.
I got plenty of oxygen, I hope.
Is the webcam skipping? I don't know why I would be doing that. Looking fine to me.
Oh, wait!
Sick guitar solo.
Okay.
Why do I get the feeling I won't be seeing that laser anytime soon? Big shame right there.
No, not really. Not much of a shame at all.
That's pretty good.
Alright, I guess we go back.
That was nuts. Just launched the spaceship into it.
He just blew a multi-million dollar piece of machinery just so he could destroy something. He was morally objected towards. Yeah, it's.
I can respect that kind of
president,
commitment.
Like,
and I think there's a fast travel on the other side.
Galactic
so
president.
I think we can make the jump.
I do believe you're right.
Maybe we can't. That looks kind of scary.
Oh, come on.
Oh, we have friends.
Friendly friends.
No.
Frozen friends.
Aw, puppy I didn't kill before.
What are
you doing? Help, over here!
How am I missing him?
Oopsies, I'm on fire. I jumped into the lava.
I'm on fire!
I can't get in from here. Lame! Do, 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 do. Forgot about this area where you can't go in from down there, and you think you can, but you can't make that jump.
Think you can, but you can't. Cause yeah. It's all horseshit.
Space horse.
Space horse.
Ba-dum-bum.
I did it! Yay!
Yay! Hooray!
And Matt saved the day!
What? I missed what was going on.
Well, I noticed no problems, Black Rain, so I'm going to pretend they didn't
happen. As I drool on myself.
I think you crazy!
Crazy?
Alright.
You gotta be crazy, baby!
Hey, it's Bootsy.
It's Bootsy, baby!
What's going on?
You don't know Bootsy?
We're getting funky.
Oh, yeah.
Where are we going?
His Christmas album is like the scariest
goddamn
thing.
He has a Christmas album?
Oh, it's so good, but it's so weird.
Hey, I leveled up.
Ding, Rudolph ding, ding. Everybody, ding.
Hard wombat.
That's awesome. Ooh. Oh, next level I get Gun Wizard. Can't wait.
Oh, I got a frozen shotgun that's called Two Scoops.
Oh, yeah, that was for something earlier. That was for the giving the ice to the barbot.
I can't wait to get this ability.
This one was the hard wombat.
Hard wombat sounds so gross.
Man, one...
Not something you want to run into in the wild. Oh, I leveled up. Well, shit. All right.
My next level, killing an enemy creates a friendship nova centered on the enemy, healing you and your friends in the radius. That's awesome.
Huh.
I can't wait to get that.
Watch it explode and do damage to us.
No! It also gives me Gun Wizard. It heals up to 15% of your max health, and if you have lower health, you get healed for more.
Well, damn, son.
Yeah, actually, pretty good when once I get the last level of all the things are awesome, the max health of everyone goes up by 25%. It's already at 20%.
That's all right.
Yeah, once you get really high levels, that's a lot of health.
That's a lot of nuts!
I knew that was coming.
He just left! With nuts!
That'll be $5! You want some fries with that, baby? Alright, I'm done.
Alright. What a good night.
I love indeed. This game. I got me the badass purple laser gun.
Hey, I'm gonna open the chest.
Good luck.
Actually, no, I only have 3 keys. I'm gonna wait.
I've got a few I can waste if you want to try.
Nah, I'm good with... I like the gun I got.
Word.
I just, for some reason, thought I had way more keys than I did.
Still got 5 more in the vault thing over there, and I think I got, like, 8 on me. Check back later to see my new weapon. All right.
Why have a frozen butt when you can have... a fire butt?
You know what happened? I think I accidentally added them all to my other... No, that doesn't make any sense. You can share them across characters, right?
Should be. Yeah. Able to, yeah.
The way the keys work now, they go into that kiosk over here, so that your character can pick them at at will, so they don't all go to one character when you do the code. So every time you activate shift keys, they're in here.
Okay. There we go. There's all my keys.
All right, well, I think we'll wrap it there, so...
Oh, God, yeah, now I have way too many.